up, darlings? Come on, let me share my fit of the day. Glasses, Urban Outfitters. My top is from American Eagle. Jacket is from Zara. Coach, Abercrombie jeans, New Balances. And this is the fit. I hope everybody has a great Sunday. Stay blessed.
Sunday fun day, family day. So every year we like to take the boys to like the pumpkin patch or the farm for fall festivities. And I always like to go to a different one. This is the boys sleep in the car on our way there. It was about an hour drive. We've never been to this location before and it was packed. Okay, we went a little bit after lunchtime, but I was just so excited.
Why are you going this way?
To enjoy. Because this, like, is my favorite time. I just love going on, like, hay rides and all the good stuff. So when we got there, we saw, like, all these boards posted. And it just basically had, like, different packages. We wound up going with a $20 package. And it was $20 a piece for all of us. It came with, like, a couple different activities. And then we paid, like, for extra stuff when we got in there that the boys were interested in doing. So the first stop was a little hay ride. So we went up to the station and we waited until they pulled up with that group of people. They had two going at separate times.
This place is packed, but yet we have a private hay ride to ourselves. Look at all the fruits over there.
This part for me is just like so relaxing. Any previous hay rides that we ever did, we actually sat on hay, but this one was like wooden chairs, which was completely fine. It was still enjoyable for us and the kids.
But also take a stop. That all the energy goes into growing a big and strong tree and not into producing fruit.
I thought it was so cool that they had a little voice recording so we can learn a little lesson. I just couldn't get over the fact. Farm.
That one's super packed and we have this whole thing to ourselves.
After we went to go check out some animals.
Goats here.
Then we were all hungry, so we went to go check out all the different little stands that they had. I'm telling you, like, this place smelled so good. They had fresh cut fries. The chicken tenders was really good. We tore that platter up. Then we got up to explore and we discovered some paintballs. So the boys had a blast doing this. I just love these moments that the boys get to share with their dad and me, of course, but this is so cool. Then we went over and shot some apples through the cannon. This was really fun. I don't know what Alfonso was looking at, but I'm cracking up.
Yep.
Went and walked around some more to see what else we can get into. Let me just tell you, like, I thought it was going to be a little bit cooler than what it was because that sun was blazing. Then Alfonso spotted this little ride, so me and him got to go on and enjoy this. Izu didn't want no parts, but we had a blast. It was cool. Alfonso kept saying he liked the side with all the shade, which was heavenly because that breeze felt amazing. Like I said, it was warm. I liked how they had like different fruits and veggies throughout this whole farm that you can like pick all your own items. That was really, really cool.
I got a video.
I
took a video.
Alfonso had a blast on this bouncing thing. Azio didn't want no parts. I guess, I don't know, I think he felt a little bit too overwhelmed with like the other kids. Like if it was just him and Bubby, he would have enjoyed it. But then we went over for some sensory play with the corn and with the sand and everything like that. Alfonso loved both. Azio enjoyed the sand a lot. He didn't want to leave that little area. Next we went across for some water play before we headed to the corn maze. And the kids really enjoyed this. They like had this little ducky going up and down that little stream and they just were like pumping the water. Then we headed over and the boys were riding these little bikes, which was really hard to ride on that gravel.
I'm coming.
And then the best part of all, the corn maze. We love doing corn mazes and we couldn't wait to do this one.
Like if you walk, you did walk. Okay, what if we walk? Too many ways.
Pinky people. That makes sense.
We just kept saying how we were going to get lost, and it was so cute, his little voice. The boys were having so much fun enjoying this, and I did ask them if they wanted to take off their jackets, but they didn't. It was a cool little breeze, but it got hot after a while walking in circles. I ain't gonna lie to you. We reached all the little marker points to like answer questions to see like which way we would take. And you know, some of them were dead ends, so we had to turn around and stuff. But a lot of the times we did go the right way, which was most of them was like trick ways anyway, because it was like circles and stuff like that, because obviously it's a maze, so they gonna have you like walking crazy. After a while, Aziel's little legs got so tired, so I was carrying him on and off as much as I could.
Carrying him away. Hello.
Let me just tell you, darling, I got a workout in. Like, I can't believe how many steps I took this day. So many steps. This was at a point where we were almost done the maze.
We walked
this
from
view
over here.
Was absolutely amazing. This is where we took like a little breath, relax for a second, and just looked at the view. So pretty.
Wow, look at that view.
AJ had to take over because I'm done carrying that child. We did it. We did it! Whoa! We did it, Azio!
We made it to the end. We made it. So, we deserve a treat after that. Now we're about to go to the bakery because I need some apple cider donuts ASAP and something to drink. And I'm mad because I left my chapstick in the car. Yo.
Then we hit up this area so we can get something to drink. Let me tell you, this was a little disorganized. Like, people kept busting and stuff. I was highly annoyed. I could have been a little bit more organized, but anyway, that was our first time getting the apple cider slushy, and it was amazing. Let me tell you, we first stopped here, we only got two. Then I had to stop again on our way out because I was like, AJ, we need two for ourselves. So I got two more. We wasn't sure we was gonna like it, but we loved it. You know what I did realize? We didn't even go check out the pumpkins. Yeah. Well, first of all, I didn't want to buy any pumpkins anyway, but like it would have been cute to take some pictures over there with them, but it's all good. Then we went to go check out, this is where I got the other two slushies from, and they had like a lot of like jams and all this crazy kind of desserts and all that stuff. And then we headed home after such an eventful day.
These are the treats we brought back. Some kettle corn, AJ's apple, and then my donuts. I'm so hype about these donuts. You don't understand. Woo!
Good morning. Happy Monday. October 7th. Happy heavenly birthday to my mother. May her sweet soul rest in peace. I miss her so much every single day. It's very depressing when its day comes like super, but I'm just, grief never ends and you just take it one day at a time. Like, oh my gosh, it's very sad. But yeah, I hope everybody has a great week. I'm on my way into work. Bubby making piles of leaves. So I got Alfonso to school. I left work, took a really early lunch. I'm still here till late. But did you ever just be like so annoyed with somebody else's kid? Like you just want to discipline them because their parents just ignore everything in sight. Like that's how hard it was for me this morning to bite my tongue at that bus stop. Like these people and their kids, like control your kid. And why don't kids keep their hands to themselves? Like, keep your hands to yourself. But I'm getting gas real quick, and then I'm heading into work again. But yeah, that irritated me so bad. I'll be ready to flip and snap out. But I stopped and got gas, and it's crazy because I had 20 cents off per gallon, and they cap you at 25 gallons. So it came to
80 bucks, and it topped me off. Now I have a full tank.
because I had a quarter.
Yes, I know I'm blessed, but sometimes I wish I could go back to the way it used to be. Just so.
Monday night, crabs. I got my potato. Happy Tuesday, Teeny Shirt Tuesday. Left work on my way to get Bubba so I can take him to school. Like, some days I'd be like, getting there. But it's always so much traffic when I'm like, really need to get there and get there. If you get what I'm saying. But it's really a brisk morning. It is only 50 degrees. I think it's supposed to go up to like 70 today. But oh my gosh, you guys are just get over. Like they've taken up the whole road because you're trying to turn. Go ahead, lady. What the hell? My dog is straight from work to the kitchen. I am cooking a beef stir fry tonight. Trying to hurry up and finish before Alfonso gets off the bus. And I'm making, I'm gonna have it with like rice and broccoli. So tender. Bon appetit. Hi, darlings. It is Wednesday. Let me tell you, it's been a rough morning. The kids were giving me such a hard time. And I don't even want to go to work at this point. I'm just like super like, I don't know. I want to say like kind of irritated. Like, I just don't feel like dealing with people today. I really don't. Yeah, I don't know. The kids woke up on the wrong side of the bed. They both had tubes out this world. It's like, come on. But I'm totally feeling that vibe today. And I just don't want to be people-y today. I really don't. So deep breaths and a prayer to get me through this shit. Because man, oh man, I hope that everybody is doing well. Please just take it one day at a time, guys. One day at a time. I got off of work pretty late, so I decided to hit up my favorite spot. Was watching some of the games since I missed majority of it anyway, since I was at work. So sad for the Phillies because, like, why do we always make it to a point where we can succeed and then we choke? Straight home to homework. And that's why I picked up this. Because it is now 8 o'clock and I have to be back to work at 5:30. Hi, darlings. Happy Thursday. Listen, man, this morning I had to turn on the heat, okay? Like, this morning when I went to work, I was completely fine at 5 a.m., but, like, me going to get Alfonso on the bus, like, I had to turn the heat on. I was freezing. It's cold. It's cold from here on out. It's fall. I'm about to go to Target real quick and pick up a gift card and a bag for one of my associates that's having their first kid. So, I'm grabbing that. I might grab a drink while I'm there too. I deserve a nice little treat. But yeah, trying to get through this day. I've been training people all week and I'm just like tired of talking. Like, my mouth is so dry because I've been talking so much. Like, it's so weird. I'm just like sick of talking. But yeah, I hope that you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are doing well. No, I'm not dealing with this traffic today. Let me switch lanes and hop on over here. Oh no, baby. Oh no, I'm not dealing with that today. I'll take the back road. We got these cute sweatpants on sale. Something about this that I really like. I just don't know if it's a shirt or if it's a dress, but I like it. It was only $8, so I definitely picked it up. Sleeves.
Look at this cute card that I picked up. I love it. Like, how cute. How cute.
Hi, darlings. I am home. It is Thursday evening. The boys are chilling, eating. I'm making me and AJ a shrimp avocado salad, and I need to figure out what I'm going to wear to work tomorrow. Tomorrow is 80's day at work, and I need to find an outfit.
but I don't know what to wear. So I gotta figure something out.
Look at that shrimp salad though. Look at that shrimp, shrimp, shrimp.
It's crazy because I bought jumbo shrimp. Like, how they shrivel up? And I like my shrimp well done. Kind of like a rebel. I want them well done. So I'm making my shrimp. Yeah. And then homework time in a little bit after we eat dinner. So it's only 6 o'clock. And then get everybody's clothes and stuff out. But yeah. Hope that everybody's doing well.
Don't help me.
Look at that human salad right there.
It was banging.
Happy Friday. I've been up since 4 a.m. I got off a little bit early because I had OT. But I'm so mad because like nobody in my store participated in the 80s day. It only was like me and two other people. So I was getting looks throughout the whole day. Like my one coworker told me I look like a seal. She's an older lady, but I'm just like, that's weird. Because my leggings are so shiny. Then another customer told me, I didn't know you had all those tattoos. It's a lace shirt. I don't have tattoos, okay? Like they just was like commenting on my fit, like downing me the whole day. I'm just like, yo, weird. Just keep coming to yourself. If you can't compliment somebody and say they look nice, then keep it to yourself. Cause I was actually annoyed after a while. But yeah, I hate when we have events and then people don't participate when they supposed to be participating, but it don't happen. But I'm about to go home, eat lunch and relax until I have to get Alfonso off the bus. Hope that everybody's doing well. Say a prayer. Me and Azio walking to the bus stop to get Bubba. Look at all that hair I'm about to wash.
I just can't take
it. Got the little dude. You can't take one serious. What happened? Well, because I took his braids out. I gotta wash his hair. You gotta get yours washed too.
What the no?
Yes. Yes, indeed, indeed, baby. Yes, indeed, indeed. My boys cannot stand getting their hair washed. They throw a fit, but we get through it. That's something I won't record because they be tripping sometimes. And Azio today was tripping.
Okay, you're going to get it, okay?
So I just got my hair done. So soon I'm. So right now I'm going to get my hair cut.
No, you're not. You just need your hair washed.
Mom, you ruined it!
I'm just now sitting down. I've been up since 4 a.m. I washed both boys' hair after school. Just got finished braiding Angel's hair. I am drained. And my back is on fire. I gotta be up early again for work tomorrow. For Saturday morning. But I'm exhausted. I truly am. These are the boys having their tablet time.
Just realized I didn't share my outfit, so here it is.
I'm laughing at myself because it's okay. It's giving a little 80s. But my glasses are Warby Parker. My lace top is mesh lace top is from Target. This shirt dress is from Target. My belt is Amazon. My leggings are Spanx, and my shoes are Nike. Good morning, darlings. It is Saturday. Happy Saturday. Off to work and then taking the boys to a birthday party. And I'm going to try to get off a little bit earlier because I want to make it on time. Because I was trying to get them to change my schedule and then nobody changed it. So I'm going to try to leave like a little earlier. But yeah, I hope that everybody's doing good. The weather's going to be so nice today and I'm so excited. Hi, darlings. On my lunch break at work and I'm at Target picking up a birthday card for the birthday party we have to go to. I forgot to get that in a bag. So I'm grabbing that and then I'm eating lunch in my car.
Hey, Vera, give me the phone, nigga.
She's going to the bathroom.
All right, your sister home?
Wait, I don't need to fly a bus.
At least you have options.
Going inside. It's not her.
We have arrived. so happy we made it on time. So Aziel, he's such a homebody, but we do go out and do like a lot of activities, but he was so cautious and like super scary to get on that because the kids were like running around everywhere, even though it says one trampoline per person. The kids were running everywhere, but he got really comfortable after a while, and I was so happy because usually he just like was hugging on my leg and not wanting to like play. Alfonso obviously was having a blast. Don't mind me, I was enjoying that song way too much. I was over there two-stepping. After they had some free play, they went and had dodgeball with the rest of the kids of the birthday party, which was pretty cool. They were having fun in there. Then we stopped and got a tasty beverage.
Cheers!
We finished the party, yes, and off to the next party. Then we headed to our brother's 35th birthday dinner at Dave & Buster's at the Philadelphia Mills, and I haven't been here in years. Let me just say that.
Birthday! Yes, happy birthday!
And this is where I got my gerbil with those wings and those french fries, baby. They were delicioso. After we ate and chit-chatted, I took the boys over, of course, so they can play some games.
Bubby!
So after all the games, then we went and got our prizes, which was some candy. Then of course we couldn't head home without picking up some canes, Raising Cane's that is. We love this place. So we got that and then we headed home. Guys, these are a couple of pictures that I took during our eventful week. We had a blast. Guys, I really truly appreciate you tuning in, watching, interacting with me, like and commenting. Please make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next week. Peace.